doing the Young and the Restless for, you know, a while now. I think everybody knows these things. But one of my first loves is the old Price is Wrong, bitch. So I want to do the third game from the show from the 17th, which is Monday. Week before Christmas Eve. Happy Christmas Eve. A week early. And they're going to have a fucking Survivor Fest. Right now there's commercials. And now we got this goddamn commercial. Is this the same one where he fucking shoots somebody in the butt with a laser beam? Yep. Oh, man. They should come out with a new ad. Because that looks fucking retarded. I just want to watch the third game. I might even watch him spin the wheel. But I'm not going to record that shit because no one cares. The first game was the Golden Road. The Golden Shower Road. And she won a BMW. And I got it right, so I guess they can have my Beamer. Nobody wants that thing. Not even Shelly. She just busts my ball. She's like, get out of here. And say like, it's a good car. It's a big money waster. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? I didn't realize there was gonna be so many goddamn ads. I just want to watch the third game in the first half of the program. And then I'm going to go to sleep, because I got to get up and go to work again tomorrow all damn day. It's pet adoption week, and, oh, there's this little dog. That dog looks like he doesn't want to be there. She's like, why am I holding a microphone? And a dog. Drew Carey's like, why am I not on a good-ass show anymore? Oh, it's a cute puppy. Look at him. He's so cute. He's like, I'm so fucking unfortunate, and at least, well, no, he's hanging on with them tits. He's like, you smell nice. Can we play a game, or what the fuck? It's not a big deal. Oh, here we go. Everyone's dressed up like Santa Claus. Oh, there's Salt and Pepper, or one of them. She's got peppermint hair. That's hilarious. That's why she got picked. And what we got up for bids is a computer, it looks like. What is that? Oh, no, it's a cell phone. With Santa Claus hat on the thing. So it's a cell phone, and what's the other deal? Come on. What's the other deal? It's a bowl of chicken nuggets. Oh, no, it's a deal. It's a fucking... Is that a pet food dispenser thing? It has to be. Yeah, that's because of the dog. See, I ain't stupid. I see what they did there. That's a good segue. How much are you going to buy? I'm going to do 800 bucks. Oh, that's too much money for anything. 800 bucks. Oh, man, they're all going to go over. Lower. There you go. You're getting closer there, Grandma. Hit the money. 99. Oh, man. Who wins? Her. She was low. Oh, see, I was close. Because it was a little. I was a little under, but it wasn't no 1,300 fucking bucks. Look at him. He's like, oh, man, not that unattractive, Deanna. Naughty nice. Picked the right price. Oh, man, I'm just looking at her boobs. All right. She's like, I don't have any boobs. Hit the button. What are we doing? God damn, they waste too much time on this shit. What are we playing? The Grand Game. Oh, yeah, let's do this shit. You know why? Because what else are we going to do? It's, they roll it all back to a dollar. It's like my bank account. It goes from $10,000 to $1. It's amazing. $450. I'm going to need about $450. So I think they're trying to get everything that's not higher than $4.50. I think. I haven't played this in a while. She's like, man, I don't fucking grocery shop, bitch. I just ate at McDonald's. $4.50, that's a Big Mac with quarter pounder. Cheese Stasis. There's Stacy's pita chips. I used to work with this bitch at Aisha's name, Stasis. She was pretty hot. Kern's pear nectar. No thanks. Tarnish remover. I don't know what the fuck that even does. There's some chocolate chips. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And we got some extra large pitted thingamabobs. And then we got cheesehead string. Oh, that's nasty. I think that all looks like a bunch of shit. I don't even want to, like, play this game. Because I don't even know where to start. 450. I think we all know that this is probably gonna olives. Yeah, there's no way this is 450. I think you're trying to get everything under 450. So the olives, not so much. And she's moving really quick. What did she pick? String cheese? No, I don't know if I'd go with that. Chocolate chips? Close. Oh yeah, that was a good one. Go with the beverage. Whatever the hell that is. Yeah, go with the beverage. Oh no, she's going with this other thing. Oh man, she's like running up against it. Look at her, she knows what's going on. Them string cheese, man, I don't know about that shit. What the fuck is that guy doing? I'm gonna go with the string cheese. Hit the string cheese. Not the tarnish remover, you don't wanna fucking do that. String cheese! Don't be stupid. She's going with the beverage. Yeah, she got it. That was fucking easy. It's like, what the fuck ever. It's like, there's really nothing else to fucking do besides hit the goddamn can of fucking beverage. She saved the most least expensive thing for the very end. Yeah, it's just fucking rip-off artist. Well, good for her. She won 20,000 or 10,000 bucks, whatever. What the hell are we looking at now? Oh, it doesn't matter because I'm going to stop looking at this. Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah. Bye-bye. I just want to hit stop. What the fuck?